Okay, whose passion, about whose passion would you like to say?
My friend is Hiroko. Her passion is the comfortable life.
She
lives in Nagoya, Japan. She is Japanese. She is a secretary of a company. She checks up her boss's schedule and she gets the phone instead of her boss.
She answers the phone instead of in the office. She received the phone.
The phone instead of her boss.
What does she like?
She likes imagining.
Okay.
Winning a lottery, getting married to a rich man, and spending a comfortable life without any effort.
I think she is optimistic.
Maybe. She doesn't like facing complicated situations or problems. Her job is very simple. She does only fix the works. Now she has a boyfriend or not. I don't know.
Oh, you don't know about. You do not know whether she has a boyfriend or not.
Oh, okay. Yes, because her boyfriend is always changed.
Okay. Guys can think of her as a gold digger.
Gold digger.
Do you think so?
Yes, I think so.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Is she beautiful?
It's a little bit beautiful.
A little bit. Okay. A beautiful Japanese lady who is a gold digger and optimistic.
Yes.
Okay. Your friend, Hiroko. Okay.
She is unique and very interesting person.
I think so.
In her free time, she searches for trendy lectures. She is interested in flower arrangement lecture now.
I think she is really enjoying herself in her life.
Yes.